see here. Alrighty, so shall we begin? Thanks, Hat. That was really quick. As soon as I post that link here, fucking like Gaylord. I'm here to have fun. I love the aesthetics of Destiny, and I enjoy the art. I don't care about the inner core right now. I just want to enjoy.
Ikora, if you tell me this is a practical joke, well, it kills me to say it, but I would be really impressed.
Impressing you, Kay, is the easiest thing I'll do all day.
Let's get serious, people.
I love Cade. So good.
Can't you tell?
Ikora, what have you got?
Someone or something has sabotaged the Skyline defense systems.
And comms have been spotty for the last few hours. Every sensor beyond the wall has gone dark.
Maybe it's just the storm.
Whelmed. Not overwhelmed, but just whelmed. Okay.
What are the Sephiroth's tones?
Nothing.
Well, that's good, right?
No. I mean, they're not there. There are no satellites.
I mean, let's be honest, everyone has seen this cutscene like many times now.
Battle stations! Everyone with me, now!
Music still superb. Black screen. Loading symbol thingy. 60 FPS is so good, holy cow. It is so smooth and pretty. Oh, 30 FPS. Bragged on the dog. I guess it's just cutscenes.
Any channels, even the emergency frequencies. What is going on?
I can't see the difference, really. Oh, well, this is the cutscene right now is 30 FPS. And I also think. Oh, really? Well, I mean, I kind of like 60 FPS because everything looks so smooth. But anything over 60 FPS is like unnecessary, so. Besides, I don't think you're getting that much FPS on my stream right now. I'm not really sure. But my indicator on my top of the right screen says it's 60 FPS right now. Yeah, okay, so it changes. Oh my goodness. Woo!
We need to find Zavala, Ikora, and Cade.
Also, I need to change some mouse sensitivity. Let's rank that up 30 or something, I don't know. I hate how, like, okay, that's good enough, I guess. Wow. Like, mouse sensitivity numbers should be unified. I mean, universal for all games, so you could just memorize one number and then type that same number every time. Cabal? Oh.
By blowing up planets. Whatever they want, it must be here, in the last city.
Roger that. Wait, what is my melee? No, that's not my melee. Oh! Roger that. Our city not fall. C? Why C? Cade. Hey, Cade.
Give me a sec.
Nice.
I was doing the hero thing in the plaza. Me? I've got a date with whoever's behind this. Give me a short date.
Roger that. You just disappear like that. I want that ability. Robots?
Over here, Titan. My armory is opened. Follow the path from there. It will lead you through the hangar to the plaza.
It's the Crucible guy.
If the Cabal want war, give them war.
Hell yeah. Also, auto rifle. Okay. Weapon check. Ammo ready. Open door. Before that, let me change my settings again, because C for melee isn't going to cut it. Common, character, vehicle, UI shortcuts, what? I guess it's in character. Toggle crouch control, hold crouch, let's hold crouch control. Can't assign. Oh, wow. What? Why is this not working? Block. Excuse me. Let's change this to F. I think I can't change things right now. What is going on? I tried that, but it's not working. Okay, let's just try this. I just have to get used to my thumb. Yeah, I found that out the hard way. Weapon check. Okay, so num keys work. Wait, what? This is mission control? I don't know. Okay, that wasn't remission control. I see sliding still there. Fighting. Ooh! I'm streaming here.
What the hell are you doing?
Okay. Distraction. Oh. Okay, he has a big ol' armor thingy. How to use super. Use pistol, Roger. Extra. Up. Up. I don't know what that logic is, to use a pistol to disable his armor. How do you use my super? It doesn't tell me. Oh! Okay, that's what the F button is. Definitely the hangar. Oh! Oh, zip zoom. Goodbye. Oh! Okay. Oh, oh, those ball things.
You're not just assaulting the city. Look at the traveler.
Yep, that's the thing. Press. Okay. Nice.
Okay, my ghost keeps tagging these cabal as Red Legion. Gora, what do you got?
They're elite, ruthless, and rumor is they have never known defeat.
Until today. Today they face guardians.
But Zavala, they're attacking the Traveler.
The Traveler waits. We protect our people at any cost.
The Traveler? What is that thing they're attaching to it?
Oh man, actual players. Okay. Here again we fight hand in hand.
This Red Legion are well trained, but we are better. We will hold this line until the last civilian is safely away. Incoming! Fall back to my shield!
Don't let them pass the gate. The evac shuttles are back there.
That's the last time I listen to you. Oh.
Hold here. That command ship, it's next on my list.
inside my shield.
Now you do your thing.
Small Red Legion, show them what Guardians are made of.
Roger that. Whoa, that was close. All right, show them enough. Let's go. I forgot I can float. Whoa. Ah, reload. Come on.
Savala, the last of the shuttles is away. But the speaker.
Weapon check, reload.
Never made it.
Ah, oh, not again.
I've got the plaza. Go with Ikora and find the speaker.
We're on it, Commander.
Ah, where? Forward! Oh, we're still here. Oh. Whoa, okay.
Zavala.
Goodbye, Zavala.
Find the speaker. We need to move on that command ship.
Ah, shit.
Now head to the North Tower. I'm sending Amanda Holiday to pick you up.
Roger that. Where is the North Tower? This way. Clear. Not clear. Readings front. I keep forgetting about the indicator on the top left. Don't really have to clear. Ah, not you again. Oh, okay. Yeah, boy.
Zavala, picked up that guardian you never showed up about?
Get him on that command ship, now!
Do something. All right, Guardian. Time to kick him where it hurts.
Okay. Loading.
Snow and the shields are down, and we'll hit that ship with everything we got.
Whoa. Wind.
That hologram could help. Let me take a look.
Roger.
The shield generator should be at the bottom of the ship.
Bottom of the ship. Roger. Well then. Didn't mean to do that, but happy accidents. That went out perfectly.
Hey, what's your status?
Low on ammo. All flaming pit. Trapped burning out. Anyone heard from Akora?
Not since you went for the speaker. Blow him up. For me.
Whoa. Okay, that's a big guy. Woo. Woo, okay, you can fly. Hi there. Zako domo me. Oh, stuck. Supercharged. Not really the smartest one, are you? Oh boy. Shit. Okay. The combat is very fun. I give you that. Say. Ooh. Oh. What is shooting me? Ow. Okay. Current objective. Go down there. Okay.
The shield generator should be straight ahead.
Ow. Ow. Hot. Running out of ammo. Oh boy. Why is it not hitting? You're a baby! Whew. Did that give me ammo? Hell yeah, it did. Weapon check. Ammo loaded. Alright.
Alright, destroy the turbines. The shield should fizzle.
Where is the turbine? Oh, that thing. Are you sure about this?
Yes, just like that.
Spinning things.
Heat levels rising. It's working.
Run. Faster. Yep. Ooh.
Zavala, we did it. The shields are down. Zavala?
Zavala, hurry. Say something. Where are you going? Oh, it stopped. Where is everyone?
How do we come back from this?
You don't.
Whoa, what a voice.
Welcome to a world without light.
Whoa.
Guardian,
you tiny nuts! Oh no, that's not good.
Do not look at me, creature.
Creature?
You are weak, undisciplined, cowering. You're not brave. You've merely forgotten the fear of death. Allow me to reacquaint you.
Sheesh. His voice is amazing.
Your kind never deserved the power you were given. I am Gorm. And your light is mine.
Yeesh. Well, that was Destiny 2. My character has died and I have lost. Of course, that won't be the end of me. $60 well spent. So far, I like the combat on keyboard and mouse a lot better. Whoa. Doctor Strange type thingy. Two days after. So I've been asleep for 2 days. Yeah, sure look like I am. Where the hell? Oh man, I can barely move. What is that pulsing light? Where am I going? Do I head towards the light, or I just go down here? Whoa. Okay. Come on, pick it up, soldier. Shit. That is a tank. Those are tanks. I want one. Oh, there are three. Oh, big guy. What? There he is. Don't worry, Ghost. we'll get out of this.
Emergency broadcast. Rendezvous coordinates. They're evacuating the planet.
What?
We're on our own. Guardians. They had no chance without their powers. That could be us. Guardian, if you die, I can't resurrect you. We need to be very careful.
Come at me. Follow my vision. Wow. Okay. That is pretty cool. No waypoint. Just... Okay, I like details like that. It's the small things that count. Especially this freaking music is amazing. Aesthetics, everything. Oh, man. Oh, my goodness. This game. readings. Arra. Rakuya. Falcon. Oh!
Now look. Somebody left a perfectly good guardian lying around.
Oh.
Things must be worse than I thought. And that's our cue. Time to go, people!
But wait. Where are you all going?
Oh man, Ghost.
That Falcon, it belongs to you.
Borb.
Your name's Hawthorne, and this is
Hawthorne.
The best pilot we got. What about you? Fit to fly? Probably gonna need one of these too.
Shouldn't it be the other way around, though?
I
mean, I'm assuming things now.
The city is secure. Those who fled are being hunted, and those foolish enough to remain have been executed. Victory, as with all things, is yours to claim.
This victory is as much yours as mine, old friend.
All that remains is the completion of the cage around this great machine. Then we may begin the extraction of its power and put it to its rightful use.
They call it the Traveler.
I would contend that other civilizations
are
precise in their naming. Its functions can be controlled and exploited, as we have so clearly proven.
How can a mouth like that have a beautiful voice like that?
Spent our lives, you and I, working to reshape our society, reforge our people, rebuild an empire nearly destroyed by Kallus's greed and corruption. There is nothing in this universe greater than you. The Red Legion will have that machine's power. You will be called Emperor. What more would the Dominus have?
I would have words with my guest. Bleh, 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 bleh.
Oh Oh no, it's... Oh man. Okay. I am pumped.
Coming up on the European Dead Zone. Gonna be our new home for a while.
Look, do you recognize it? That's where we're supposed to go.
That thing? They call it the Shard of the Traveler. I call it not a place you want to go poking around.
Huh. That indicator there. I guess that's the chat. Familiar voice.
Yes.
Hello, Darby. Guided Games.
Acknowledged.
Thank you. Oh, chicken! Bok, bok, bok. Bok, 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 bok. The vault. Oh. Collections. Oh, I have all these emotes. It's nice. Sweet. Cry. Yes. Nope. Oh, there. Preview. Yes, I'm totally using this. That one. Yes. That is nice. Yeah, I want to see that first. Okay. Animations are cute. Okay. I don't know what my menu is. Whoa, since when did I have a... Okay. Oh, that's not it. Ah, there we go. Mm-hmm. It's down here. So, as usual. Put that on. Emote. What is the emote? Oh. Okay. Let me see the controls. Key mapping. Aha. Ooh, new dance moves. Oh, that is cool. Okay.
What news, Guardian? Oh. I'm glad to see you safe. I am Tyra. Tyra Karn. I'm sorry. Have we met before? losing my connection to the light has been disorienting.
Oh, right.
I understand you seek the shard of the Traveler. I, too, have dreamt of it. Its jagged, broken edge. A wound that never heals. But I do not trust its pull. Like us, the shard no longer knows the light. Not since the Traveler cast it off during the collapse. For centuries it has twisted and corrupted everything around it. Where it lies is now a place of death.
Huh.
If you are determined to go, remember, we Guardians are no longer immortal.
We're straight up immortal? I'm non-immortal. So, I'll put this on. Okay. Okay.
I'd known I was gonna be running her with this many guardians. Probably listen to this room. Let's do the thing.
Hello.
This is lot of civilization. For me at least. Of course, I've been living outside the city half my life. So, anyway, heard you want to go poke around that busted up hunk of Traveler. You Guardians have a weird idea of a good time. Oh well, Lewis and I know plenty about trusting your gut. So I'm not about to stop you. I got enough to deal with here. Take that ship you flew here. At least it'll get you back faster. See all these refugees? I haven't lost one yet. Don't you be my first.
Copy that. Oh. Can I, like, compare? Oh, I can't get that yet. I need glimmer. Oh, okay.
Take care of yourself, okay?
Director label. Hawthorne gives you a jump through. Wondering. Blah, blah, blah. Okay. Thank you.
Can I help you?
Hopefully. Oh, okay. This is the bear looking thing. I need to turn my voice off here.
It's just a family you choose to join.
Can I not? Dead orbit. That's a thing. Okay. Need a check. Yeah, it's okay. Actually, not okay. Open settings. Gameplay, I guess.
Oh, Guardy, are you still with us?
Whisper. Background opacity. No.
I've known Deborah my whole life. Like an uncle. You know, just one that actually
sound
cares about me.
Ah. Huh? Voice chat. On default off.
Talk to me.
Push to talk enabled. Push that on.
Is he looking at you funny? He's looking at you funny because you're a
bummer. That's pretty cool dialogue. Soccer ball. Sorry. Oh, that's not mine. That one's mine. No, that's not mine. Okay. Hello? What am I supposed to do again? Oh. Oh, right. I need to, like... what button was that again? Oh, shit. I forgot what button was that. Okay, I need to open up. Shit, I forgot what. Oh, open director. There we go. I'm sorry. Sheesh. And away, here we go. I mean, the thing was right there. We didn't really have to go to orbit for it, but okay. Oh, the visuals are so pretty.
You sure you want to do this? That shard is the reason this place is called a dead zone.
We have to talk. It's a sign.
Yeah, a sign that says dead zone.
Yeesh. Well, what else are we going to do? Just wander on and die alone? Fine.
Supposed to leave the city.
Here's the thing about city rules. They stop applying once you leave the city. There's a small gap in the wall. Hard to see, but it's there. Nobody goes farther than that. At least nobody who wants to come back.
I don't speak that language. No readings. Ooh, tree. Spoopy. Do I have my jetpack back? Nope. I'm supposed to go that way though. Aha. Ow. It's good. There's a climb. Oh, that's gonna be a problem. Wait, that's weird. Okay, never mind. I bet I know what's coming. Whoa. Okay. Fallen are here.
Did you hear something?
Yes, I saw something. Yep, there's one right there, probably. There goes nothing. Yeah, they are fallen, but
scavengers from another world. They worship machines.
I know that, Ghost. But I guess for I don't think they want you to see that. What is this stuff? Oh, glowy. They look like gems, but they're jello-y. Oh. Woo. Pariah. Okay. Weapon check. Fully loaded. There we go. You know what? This... Oh, never mind. So I'm thinking that kinetic weapons are like just guns with normal bullets, and these things right here are the energy weapons. Whoa! Sheesh. Whoa, those things are floating and... Man. Wow. Ugh, hate these drops. I'm digging this fog. It's pretty cool. Pretty nice fog. That is nice. And the sounds. Woo! I love the sound of this gun, holy cow! That is fire. I just shot fire. All right. Oh my goodness. Oh. Any more of you out there? I just love the ambience in this. Okay, I've got some armor. Let's change into that. Yeah, much better. Not better looking, but it's gonna do. Survival comes first. Three. Drop anything? I hear you. Those are new. So I guess those are the new melee types for the Fallen. Reload. No, not you. 22. Yep. Definitely in progress. I hear something. Oh, nice. Oh, man. Ew. Definitely don't like the looks, but it has to do. That's extraordinary. Huh. That is pretty cool, though. Well, they'd say not to chase your enemy, but unfortunately, this is the only way I have to go, so. Okay, I shot a grenade. Okay, that's a big guy. Get rid of you. Let's dance. Okay, could get used to this.
I think we scared them away.
Hell yeah.
Take me to the shard.
This is why we were led here.
I haven't been as close to the Traveler's Light since. Do you feel it?
Hold on to your helmet.
Uh-oh. Oh, Doctor Strange vibes! Doctor Strange vibes! Whoa. Okay. Okay, no trippy,
Eyes up, Guardian.
Yeah, boy. That's good stuff. Sentinel. Weapon check. No, alright. Use the light. Roger. Whoa! Ooh, cool. Give me the light. C is a very awkward button for it to be melee. Mm. Fuck you. Kitana. Reload. Oh, it is reload. Ooh, I remember that move. Woohoo! Yeah, boy! I didn't need to do that. Only if I could just switch that C to F. Oh well, I'll do that later maybe. Okie dokie. Helios. Now I heard that the hand cannons are pretty strong. 23. How do I, details. Can I not compare? Oh, Q. Oh, cool. Whoa. Okay. Alright, I think this is a good time to stop. Goodbye, everyone.